The display that I like the most at Fort Ritchie Museum is this artillery shell. It was the first ever artillery shell fired at Fort Ritchie, and the 12-year-old boy that was watching got it after a malfunction. 61 years later, he returned the shell, and we've had it ever since. I think this shows a really interesting story of when Fort Ritchie was first established, and I really like the story behind it.